Hey, my big boy. Robert. There's his big brother, Christopher. Clap your hands till your daddy comes home. Daddy bring Robert big ice cream cone. How big? So big. You have anything to say to the camera, babes?
Yeah, you don't even know what day it is.
Today is Sunday.
Today is Saturday, for your information.
Do you have anything to say to the camera, Nan?
Yes, cartoons.
Do you have anything to say to the camera?
What, you think Grandma wants to watch cartoons?
No.
And Christopher's hiding his head under the blanket.
Where? Let me see.
I know you.
Put that head under there, boy.
Show it.
Always, does that
ever happen? Robert, I see you. I see you.
Say hi, Robert.
Say hi. Wait, bye-bye. Bye-bye. Wait, Robert. Bye-bye. Bye. I'm too busy.
Big Bear. I see you.
Say hi, Robert. Wave hi. Robert. Now he's talking. He's saying, hey, take my picture.
And good morning, Lisa Rose. How was your day today there? My, what a beautiful image there. Yes, it is. What? You gotta wait for the other person to get off before you get on. It's like a big tub, huh, Chris?
Yeah.
It's like a big bathtub.
What? Whoa, I see it flying up, Dad.
Yeah?
Whoa. I want to take a picture.
You what?
Help me!
Baseball, baseball.
don't think so.
What, the mink come in here or you just eat it?
Watch that cat, Chris.
Why?
He might scratch it.
What will find it? What will dad?
I don't think so.
Dad, I don't have cannons in that dad, butterfly.
No, they're right on your own property.
Oh, why?
You don't go in other people's yards without asking them.
Hi, Daddy. It's Buffett.
Yeah?
Yeah, let me see, Daddy.
There's a butterfly on the fence, Chris.
Where?
Right here, look. Come here. Look, keep looking up. Keep walking up. Keep walking up this way. Look, oh, there it goes. You don't touch the camera.
Is the border cold?
Nah. Why don't you go in the water?
Yeah, I didn't even let the water down the shore.
It's a little pool. You can't drown in there.
I don't want it. It's cold, ain't it? Mad? Warm?
You standing, little man? You standing?
He's brave.
So big. Bye bye. Bye bye.
That's great. Yeah, that's me. That's the phone to be on.
What?
623.
Robert.
623, yeah,
where's the birthday boy?
What is it?
Where's the birthday boy?
623.
Happy birthday, 6-6-3-0. Robert.
630.
She you holding Big Bird Mother along?
623.
Uh-huh.
Yes, I would like to
order
an orange cheese pizza for delivery.
Yeah, that's the right number.
214
Rancher Grove. She's put on that coffee, Mom.
Huh?
She's put on that coffee. I'll take a cup.
I didn't even eat yet.
I just gave you a cheesesteak.
I didn't eat that. I gave it to the kids. I had a pizza.
You have information. Just give me another number for the phone. Here.
Help, Uncle Jim! Help! 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 No! No!
Stop, Chris, don't keep running up. Just stay up here. She's gonna wind up getting hurt.
Okay, let's go up.
Hi, Jack, how you doing?
Where? Oh no, I'm dead! I'm not in danger!
Hey, don't play rock. Christopher, knock it off now. Stop the fight now, obvious. Christopher, at least stop before you go inside. I want you to knock it off now. All right, Chris.
This wasn't your grandmother's jacket?
It sure looks like it.
Debbie's saying it.
It'll scare him. Watch him get scared.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Robert. Happy birthday to you.
Hooray! Slow down, Ken.
Baby can't blow it.
Yeah, blow
it
up.
You have to help
him. Hey!
Sucking.
You want to
cry? That's the truth. What did I know about birthdays?
What is it?
10-year-old.
Now we got to hear it.
Oh, you should wait for Christopher. He was in the bathroom.
Here.
And you did it. You didn't even miss him.
Oh, yeah, I'm going to cut it.
That's a sin.
You got to wait for Christopher. No, he took it.
I'm not doing it until Andy's cuts.
What, hon?
I find out what it's for.
Stick it tongue, Daddy. Stick that tongue at Daddy.
Christopher's upstairs. Just didn't even wait.
Oh, poor boy.
No, don't go up there, wake him up.
Leave him sleep, Debbie.
Christ, Mag, you're instigating things.
What's your father, baby?
Set him up for billions to gain in.
Kate! What's that?
Robert's first birthday. Many, many more, my boy. Many, many more.
Look at you, old pink color. Look at you, stinking
out your tongue. Put that tongue away. Look at him stick his tongue at him. He's sticking his tongue at him. Look at that boy. At least he stuck his tongue at him.
Yeah?
Stick that day. Let me see. Show mama. Go ahead. Show mama the tongue.
Ooh, look, yeah. There he goes. Lisa, look. Lisa, look at him. Lisa, look up. That's it.
Get anyone.
What's that?
Bye, Lecter.
I don't see you that much anymore.
And then they were drilling burr holes into his side of the head.
What are you doing there, young man?
Look, you're missing it.
You say hello to the camera?
You're over there. There are
people there. Hey, you want to go on TV?
We're not to get now.
I'm filming it.
I know.
Huh? don't know what to do with it.
Labor Day weekend, I'm sure.
He knocked his head and he brings up in his
Is it true blondes have more fun?
Turn that thing off.
Aaron told me she was a
fan. Put together.
Oh, come on.
All right, Chris, be good now.
Like her. Nah, it doesn't like
Harry's just blotter than mine.
No, it's
mine's a mess right now. They run around all night.
You get the hard job.
Yeah, that's what mother-in-laws are for.
Hey, man. Hey, you know mother-in-law's coming up, too.
Mother-in-law's day, right.
Uh-huh.
Children
don't forget. At least a flower.
Hey, she called and told me mother-in-law's day is coming up. Said, yeah, where is it?
Huh? There was kids down there at McDonald's IV poles having races.
See, that handle.
Huh? Oh, look at all this cake out here now. Who did all that?
The guy said usually Appliance Day is Wednesday. He was telling this girl, when they come in, here's what the ladies do. The
water should be dry.
In other words, they bring them all in. Then the lady
goes, what do we do? Give you the money?
No. If I'm over there and I see something
that
I think
that's what I was going to say.
I'll put it on hold. They only hold it for 24 hours. They won't even take the deposit.
Where's this place at?
You know where Cabinet's being behind me? Got a block up from there.
Okay, I know where it is.
Yeah. But he said, he was telling this girl, he said to her,
Kristen, walk me
through the bathroom. Kristen, you're waiting for the washroom that you
want. Which is nine.
He said,
which is nine.
Because it's here to mine. I'll show you the appointment.
Robert, I see you. What are these? Yeah.
Watch it. I'm not moving anywhere.
Here goes the motorcycles, Chris. Look at these. racing on the horses, Chris. Wow. Chris, look.
Fire commissioner is here, Councilman Rock. District Attorney Ronald Castile. Vice Senior Connolly, Father Richard Antonucci and Father Rossi. Councilman Cahute. Mr. Bill Maldini. Welcome. Councilman Longstreth. Registrar Wills, Ronald Sadatucci.
Stand back, little honey. Stand back.
TV 6. Go raise the card.
Thank you.
Chris, look. An old fire truck. Oh, these big horses, Chris.
Thanks again. It's the end of the parade. At the conclusion of the parade, go to Penn's Landing to be part of the festivities. The deal will be planned right there. The big part of the conclusion of the parade, that will have one going through. Get on down there. After the time, my name is going to win spot the lane. house. And the busy bee tray of 270. Private North Philadelphia. Sponsored by the store and Snare Merchant. The busy bee. Hey.
Don't come over and bite you.
Thank you.
Yeah, just down. What's that, Chris? Where's Elisa?
She's gonna be live show in the
toilet. No, this way, you guys.
Elisa! Big dinosaurs are up here.
Here's
one of your favorites. The polar bear.
Oh,
yeah, it's a moose.
See up here? Look up there. See all that brown stuff there? Snake skin too. Look at me. There's head. See his head right there?
Robert. Robert.
They're in the afternoon.
I see you. Robert. I see you. Lisa. I see you too. Oh, look at that face. That's a Freddy Krueger face. Ugh. Oh, she's dead. You dead?
No.
Huh? Oh, look at that Freddy Krueger face. Look, that's what she's gonna be for Halloween.
No, I mean a mermaid.
What?
Mermaid.
A mermaid? Oh, look at that face. Maybe I should take her down to the dinosaurs. Yeah, that's that dinosaur to eat her up. And that one with the big head. That one with the big head would go like this. That big cheek. Eat you right up.
Mom, let me have that.
Sam.
Come on, let's go. Yeah. Where's Elisa? Bug thing.
That bug thing is fatal?
Everybody say trick or treat.
Trick or treat.
Say happy Halloween.
Happy Halloween.
I know, they're right out in the middle here.
Christy. Kristen Wood, I want to ask you one question. Where's my candy that I paid for and I didn't get yet?
Oh, Mommy has it.
What?
Mommy has it.
Well, you better get it to Uncle Jim because Uncle Jim paid for it.
Yeah.
And Uncle Jim is the one who's got to receive it. With that frizzy haircut you got there.
Will you get it?
Happy birthday, little Elisa.
Where's my bum? There's the bum.
Elisa. Elisa, how old are you?
Dad.
Oh, you bad kid, you. Is your name Elisa Marie or Elisa Rose?
Lisa.
Lisa what?
Lisa.
Lisa what? No, I don't remember you at all. Alicia what?
Daddy and who else?
Now I want to ask you a question, Alicia.
What?
Whose baby are you? Whose baby are you?
My baby. Say thank you. Yo, Dad, yeah. You really don't mind me taking a $300,000 life insurance policy on you, do you? You got to understand that you're going across the ocean now. Anything's liable to happen.
What would you do if you got Santa Claus?
First, I'd buy her a big marker. Then I would turn around and spend it. But how do you think she's gone? She's gone across the ocean.
Happy birthday.
What's that?
It's been a long way to
go. Happy birthday to you. Our kitty city had nothing but black dolls.
They had that on sale for $24.95.
Look at it. And again, Bern.
Get her a new car for her door. What kind of a son are you?
Well, what kind of a son am I? I'm the son that's a salesman. I am not a maintenance service technician.
She gave you the business and blew the contours off of you.
She didn't give me no business. They were freebies.
While you were trying all that money for doors,
while the baby's getting away from this mess, she's going to get pneumonia.
Like the man said.
I'm here to say happy birthday to Alicia, but I wanted to fix your mother's door.
When the man walked in here with the stove, know what he said to me? I see you took good care of your mother, didn't you? I said, oh, of course.
That's very nice of you, but fix the door.
He said with the doors.
He said with the doors.
I'll tell you what, sweetheart. Here's a card.
That's a town.
There's a
Jimmy.
Service number on here. Call the
that's
service department.
Say, give me that box and that stove for nothing, and I'll take care of you with doors, too.
I didn't tell them the charges to you.
No, there's a $45.
I really can't
$45.
it pretty? That is a pretty.
Dad wants me. I'm not going down that basement.
No, you don't want to get down there.
Look how nice Lisa's making that.
Oh, where am I? Here.
She's doing pretty, yeah?
Get out of here.
Zachary said pretty. Pretty. Lisa, come hold
sing still. Happy birthday to Lisa.
Now.
Sing happy birthday to Lisa.
Kristen Woods, you're getting so big, I can't believe it.
Happy birthday.
Hi.
Sing happy birthday to Lisa.
I'll tell you one thing right now.
Come on.
You get any boyfriends, they got to be approved by Uncle Jim first.
Really?
Or else by your meathead father.
Oh, God.
Alisa, you combing his hair pretty, huh?
Yeah, hairdresser.
What? Dude.
I said, are you combing his hair pretty? Don't roll your eyes at me.
Put the doll in there, Lisa, in the comments. Say happy birthday to Alisa.
Lisa.
Robert. How's my boy doing?
He likes the snack table.
How's my boy?
Robert likes the snack table.
I see you. Peek-a-boo. Take that pacifier out of that mouth.
Lisa said she'll take a little piece.
I don't have to move any parts out
of that box, Jimmy.
What?
If they move parts out of that box, that will be done.
I love it.
That one, Lisa? Yeah. Boo boo. I see you. Lisa, happy Thanksgiving. What? Oh. It's Krista. There's all Santa's reindeers. They help Santa Claus make the toy.
They're just little babies.
They're elves. What they call elves. Oh, those are going to come over here to get you. He's on the way over to see you.
Hey, look at that. Dad.
What? That's where we're going to go.
They're beautiful.
Nice and full.
Down Providence Road.
Say hi, Dad. The blanket.
Smile for Daddy.
Hi, Dad. 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 Hi, Dad.
Did Darlene come over?
Give them away if they don't want them.
No, I mean, they're all there, and that's where they play with them.
Well, I'm going to say a Merry Christmas early on in the season.
Same to you.
You and your family.
Same to you.
Merry Christmas.
And what do you got to say, Boo?
I want to say Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
She wants to go to the wedding, and I'm not.
She wants to say.
And what do you got to say, Lisa Rose?
I want to go to the wedding with her.
I told her this morning when I was laying in bed, trying to
catch her. Oh, she was off on me this morning, man. She was. All right, kids. It's almost Christmas time. Where's Santa Claus? Yeah?
Who's in there? Oh my goodness! What did you tell me once?
No, you're not, but I like it.
Great, thank you.
Hello?
What did you say?
They were up there playing. Did you sit on his lap?
Not yet, because we were getting pretzels. That's just right yesterday. What did you tell me?
Kristen, bring Keenan in.
Bart.
Did you call your mother, Jane?
Yeah.
What time did Tari be home?
Watch him.
Alright. Alright.
Watch him.
Not too far down there now. I want you to go near the alley.
I'm
gonna
to get
alright.
Yeah.
His name's Ian, Chris. That's your cousin. Don't throw it over the fence now. Ian, how you doing? I like your jacket. Where'd you get that?
From Grandma.
You got it from Grandma? That's really nice. Do you know Christopher? That's your cousin. Say hi, Chris. He said hi, Chris. Yeah, it's your cousin Ian. Hi, Kristen Wood. Bill?
Christopher, mommy will be quiet.